okay?
Yeah, not bad.
Just be fair on me, don't worry.
What?
Just be fair on me, don't worry.
Yeah, I know
you
I can.
You're filming the police,
though,
aren't you?
A bit of both, really.
A bit of both. You're not settled down, I speak to you now.
Welcome to Manchester and welcome to Autistic Audits UK, guys. There's a guy. He's drunk and disorderly. He's refusing to leave over in the casino there. And these PCSO'S are now shouting the job through rather than just going off themselves.
Can I just pitch one of you in my casino for a second? It's just a guy who's broken the 50. I'm not enjoying it. Yeah, no.
Oh, I've just seen the gang back on his sleeve there.
So his dad was buying us all pies.
Just said if they're going to take forever, he'll go himself. So that apparently was the 6'5" guy running amok inside. So, nothing really happening there, guys. And now they're going to return back to the vehicle, I should imagine. Or go on patrol towards the demonstration by the Palestinians. And there's some police down there as well. Right down there, so I'm going to take a look down there. Well, you walked into the camera, not me. I'm not pointing at you, not even looking at you. I wasn't even looking at you, the camera wasn't even pointing at you.
I'm not pointing at your camera, mate.
It's got nothing to do with you. No, it hasn't. Yeah, so what's it got to do with you then? Tell me, come on, enlighten me. Oh, yeah. It's gathering evidence.
Viva! 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 Vi
Palestina!
Viva, viva!
Palestina!
Viva, viva!
Palestina!
Viva, viva!
Palestina!
Viva, viva! Viva,
viva! Viva, viva! Viva,
viva!
You're not going to be a copper.
Sarge is just there apparently.
Viva! Viva!
Yeah, not bad.
You can film me, don't worry.
What?
You can film me, don't worry.
Yeah, I know I can.
Can you film
in
the police or can you film
in
the protest?
A bit of both, really.
I hear you.
A bit of both.
You don't turn it down, I speak, you know.
But I can film you anyway. Bye.